Well, welcome back. We're lucky to be standing with two great Marines who are here in studio with us live. We have Captain Christopher Dipple and Sergeant Luis Columba. Thank you for being here. And these guys have the tough job of moving all the toys that you see behind us.
Yeah, our partners for the great holiday gift. Gosh, we had such a nice success. As we've been telling you about it the last couple of weeks at a big event at the mall in the Connecticut Post Mall over Saturday, we collected literally thousands of toys.
Thousands, nearly 2,000 yeah. toys. And you know, we've had a friendly competition here between the morning team and the evening team. Let's just say the morning team.
You want the numbers?
Oh, okay, fine. Yeah, we'll give the numbers.
Morning team, 1,441 toys. The evening team, 530.
Wow.
But the important
part—a
resounding victory for the morning team. We'll take our lumps, but
yes,
we are thrilled about the big pile of toys behind us.
Yes,
that's,
because
that's
all the toys
here.
Are going to go for Absolutely. Toys for Tots, and you guys work carefully with the Toys for Tots. Tell us where these toys are going to go now.
So from here, they're going to go to our warehouse in Wallingford. We sort all the toys by age and by gender, and then we distribute to individual families, making sure that all the kids get these toys before Christmas.
So do the families have to sign up before they can come to the warehouse?
Yes.
So those families have already been chosen?
Yes. However, it's not too early to put a bug in people's ears for next year if they're considering right. being a part of this program.
Okay, yeah, absolutely. That's a great point.
And it must be great when these toys finally get into these kids' hands, these families' hands. The families come get them, and then they can distribute them to the kids as they like, and they got to be happy when they come down, right?
Yes, of course. And that's our goal, is to make sure that every child does wake up Christmas morning with a smile on their face.
So. Yeah.
So it's going on right now as we speak, right? Yes, today is a collection day that families will be coming to the warehouse?
Yes. So we just finished up around 4 in the afternoon today. And we're going to be open again tomorrow doing it again. So.
And you said you see families come with multiple children a lot, right?
Yes, of course. Yes, so they come in with multiple children, and we try to, you know, if we see the child, we kind of gauge as to what we can give them, depending on what we have for donations, and we try to make it special.
Now, you guys can't do heavy lifting in these fancy. You brought some muscle with you in day-to-day uniforms over there. The guys are going to
help. Come on,
we did.
Muscle.
Come on down here.
Come
Bring the
over.
Guys down here. So through the show today, we're actually going to watch you as you load these up into the truck, and we are thrilled to death to have you guys here and helping us out. And thank you for your service. Gentlemen, come on down in here.
We got come some on in. Squeeze come in, on squeeze in, squeeze in.
So we got some muscle. Look, we got a little muscle here helping us out. So we're going to load these up, and we're going to watch you guys do your thing. Thank you for your help and partnering with us in this cause we're so happy to be a part of.
Yes, sir. Thank
Absolutely.
You for having us.
And
thank
of course,
you.
Thank you for your service to our country as well.
Thank you for the support.
And the role
Appreciate
that you
it.
Have in making the season brighter. So
yeah.
It's great for us. And thanks to our viewers who donated all these toys.
Yeah.
Really remarkable.
Fred's
going to
help you load. He doesn't know yet, but companion.
He doesn't know yet.
He's coming over.
Congratulations.
Put the meteorologist to work.
All right. Happy New Year, my friend.
Yes, sir.
Let's
right.
check your traffic.
Thank
Jake.
You so much.
Thank you. I appreciate all of you.